My name is Saujanya. I came from SGPR Polytechnic College, Kurnool. Today my topic is ECG. ECG is also called as EKG. Its full definition is electrocardiograph. Electrocardiogram, it is a device used to record the electrical activity of heart. The electrical activity of heart is, first of all, we should know the electrical activity of heart. Our heart has a SA node. It is a pacemaker, natural pacemaker. In hospitals, we are using the artificial pacemakers. But in our heart, we have natural pacemaker. Pacemaker is a device which produces electrical signals. So these electrical signals are used to contract the heart. So the contraction is needed to pump the blood from the atria to the ventricles. So the contraction is very necessary. The impulses travels from SA node to the AV node. AV node, it is called atrial ventricular node, atria, because it located between the atrium and the ventricles. So the electrical impulse travels from SA node to the AV node, and from AV node to the bundle of His, and from bundle of His to the Purkinje fibers. From the Purkinje fibers, the ventricles will contract. The ECG waveform indicates the functioning of heart. ECG waveform contains mainly P wave, QRS complex, and T wave. P wave represents the contraction of atrium, and QRS complex represents the contraction of ventricles, and T wave represents the relaxation of ventricles. So any abnormality of these waves indicates the disorders of heart. Myocardial ischemia, that means abnormal pumping of blood, and malfunctioning, and heart attacks. It should be given some training to analyze the waveforms. Actually, the heart anatomy consists of mainly four chambers, right atrium and left atrium, right ventricle and left ventricle. Blood comes from different parts of the body to the right atrium first, and then it goes to the, because of the contraction, it goes to the ventricles, and from the ventricles, from the right ventricle, it goes to the lungs for oxygenation. Oxygenation is nothing but adding oxygen to the blood. So oxygenated blood comes to the left atrium, and from left atrium to the right left ventricle, from left ventricle to the aorta, which is the largest artery. From the aorta, it pumps to the all parts of the organs. Like this, the contraction and relaxation makes one heartbeat, that is lapped up, one contraction, one relaxation. It is, we are getting an ECG waveform. Thank you.